Now, an Eyewitness News exclusive. A third grader on Long Island sees pornography on his school's computer.
Okay, so how in the world did this happen? That's what the boy's parents tried to find out. And when they pressed the school officials for answers, they found themselves under arrest.
How did that happen? It happened in the Suffolk County hamlet of North Babylon. Here's Long Island reporter Kristen Thorne.
The pit in my stomach that came to fruition was how many children saw this besides my son.
This is the picture Kristen Petrie says she took of dozens of pornographic images on a classroom computer at Parliament Place Elementary School in North Babylon. Petrie says last Wednesday her 9-year-old son was working on a science project on the computers when
the boy next to him says, I'm gonna look up naked girls.
The son came home and told his parents.
Says he said, Daddy, he goes, I just don't want any other kids to see what I saw.
Kristen Petrie immediately went to the classroom. She was able to look up the images herself. She then confronted school administrators about getting an incident report.
I won't say what happened to my son.
Seconds later, police arrested her and her husband, Gregory Petrie, for criminal trespassing on school grounds.
Like, why would you have parents taken out in handcuffs when they're trying to discuss a serious issue with you?
The district later sent out this message to parents.
As a result of a thorough diagnostic assessment, it was determined that our filtering system had failed to properly block a specific website. The district immediately put additional internet safety precautions in place that would prevent access to the site and any of its nature.
I spoke exclusively with another mother who tells me something similar happened to her son last year here at the school. She didn't want to appear on camera, but told me her son was in class watching a PowerPoint presentation when a pornographic ad popped up on the screen.
Why does it continue to happen?